Yeah. Welcome back. Sorry for the wait. Rations can satisfy one's hunger, but only a proper meal can feed one's soul.
I thought that kid was just pretending to be some kind of know-it-all, but he's actually pretty sharp.
Must be if he made it out of the Crown City in one piece. Wouldn't be surprised if he's smarter than you.
Hey, Glaive! Get a load of this. Turns out this kid is a walking encyclopedia. He knows everything.
Well, not everything. Just mainly what's written in my grandpa's notebook. He took down notes about all kinds of things, like that funny-looking island floating off the coast of Golden Key. There's a lot of mystery surrounding that place, but most of them are unsolved since the island is technically off-limits. The name Angelgard first appeared in the Cosmogony. According to the book, it's the spot where the gods gather and the power of our star is centered.